this notion of preconditions that you both have been hammering the Obama campaign on. What, first of all, what in your mind is a precondition?
You have to have some diplomatic strategy going into a meeting with someone like Ahmadinejad or Kim Jong-il, one of these dictators like Ahmadinejad. And so that's some ill-preparedness right there. But following up...